been doing for quite a long while now is I call them foundlings, and they're small bowl structures decorated with different objects. And I make them in places like this, and I leave them on the beach for people to find. And I just wonder how they feel when they find something like that, or how it changes them in some way.